Meeting planners, are you still not sure if you should use an offsite event venue for part of your program? Well, I'm hoping to, in today's 2-Minute Tip Tuesday video, I'll give you some compelling reasons why. Hey, it's Leanne from leannecalderwood.com, and meeting planners, I get it. Trying to fit in an offsite venue into your program is sometimes not possible. It impacts your food and beverage minimums at your host property. It creates a whole slew of logistics around transportation. But I assure you, some of the benefits that come out of using an offsite venue far outweigh some of the costs that would be incurred if you had this event. So before you actually negotiate your hotel contract, try and work through if you can have some of your program offsite and use that as part of the hotel contract negotiation, especially when looking at your food and beverage minimums. And here's why I think you should find an offsite venue for part of your program. Number one, it shakes up your delegates. So even the simple act of getting on a bus and moving to a new location, it shakes your delegates out of that mindset of being in that hotel room and in that hotel all day long. So give them some fresh perspective and just get them moving a little bit onto a bus and to a new location. Number two, fresh air. Now, if your offsite venue is an outdoor venue, what a great way to build in some nature and to build in some fresh air into your program. Again, as with number one, it just gets your delegates shaking things up and it gets their brains moving a little bit with the fresh air. Number three, it will increase your attendance. When you start to market that you're going to some really cool offsite venues, people want to come to your event because no one is saying to themselves, boy, I cannot wait to go to Las Vegas to spend 3 days in a hotel. No, they're not saying that. They want to see the sights. So building in some offsite events, then they're able to get out and see the destination where you're hosting your meeting. Number four, personal connections or networking. Again, shaking things up and moving them to a new locale, they're going to network in new and innovative ways. And that's what you want, especially if networking is a large goal of your meeting. Number five, you create memorable experiences. And this is where food and beverage also ties into it. By moving into these great offsite venues, they get to experience the destination, experience new food experiences, and that networking with one another. And that by far, I think, is what people remember over some of the breakout sessions that you may be hosting at the host hotel. And finally, it feeds into your referral program. By creating these memories, you're going to have delegates who talk about your event, and that's going to create momentum for next year. So hopefully these six reasons will convince you to maybe build in some offsite events into your next meeting. Check it out, see if you can do it, and I'd be interested in your feedback if you do have offsite events. Just comment below this video if you think I'm on the mark or if I'm missing the mark completely. And thanks again for watching my 2-Minute Tip Tuesday video. We will see you next week. Bye for now.